got a lot of stuff in here. Time to open the retirement package! Yeah, boy. Now let's do this. What's up, everybody? This is your boy Shadow here tonight, playing the, you know, my favorite game, Wolfenstein. And I look at my part. I can't do party or nothing because I guess PlayStation Party is messing up. I guess. So we are doing the Ferguson timeline, all the, you know, that, you know, the storyline and stuff like that. And also, let me show you guys something. What I got? This is Essie and Cool Dean. Look what I got. This I got this on Tumble, like this electric lighter. And you hit this button, it turn off. I don't have to worry about no gas or nothing. This is work on electricity. This is a good thing to buy. If you, shoot, I don't have to. This actually would save your money for not going to the lottery. See? Like, I do not have to worry about anything. I had to worry about going to this, go to the store now and buy a bunch of this. I know that I am getting shot. Yep, I didn't post it. I thought I posted it, but I guess I didn't. I'm gonna put this on my ex. It is funny we say that. Ex. And not Twitter no more, is ex now. You know what the funny part is? I thought this was gonna be like Persona 5. Like, I own like this. Like, I thought I was going to the metaverse. I was like, oh lord, it started. It started right now. It's hell's begun. Like, literally, I thought that this was X. Like, X thought Twitter was like a new thing. I know I treat it more than like Facebook, because the guidelines are there, they at least they make sure about the guidelines. I just hate every time when I like get some stuff and people get upset. Because one thing about Twitter is, I don't think I don't have that much Twitter enemies. I know I got TikTok enemies. And one thing I hear about TikTok, and this is one thing I'm afraid. Is I feel like TikTok would ban me one day. Like, somebody gonna get pissed off at me. I'm gonna try and mass report my stuff. Like, I bullshit you now. That's one thing I can see and say I can't be afraid of, is that they would do some stuff like that.
Here we go. Yeah, put this on my laptop. So we're on this freaking timeline. So we about to break Ferguson out of jail. And my wife is over there just chilling to do. God damn. She gonna be my baby mama one day. But you know what's so funny, like I'm not worrying about something that I should not be worrying about. Cause today I got a call from one of the health departments, right? I need to buy this battery right quick.
Battery's low. Needs a recharge.
Right, I get that. Thank you, that zapping going. Ooh.
Oh, I think I found something. Oh, got that out of the way. Try to charge this up again. Hey, dude, can the American send his regards? Double take primary care on their previous risk. Direct care while using the flat. Careful cannon by using the flat.
Oh, come on over here.
Sink. Yeah, why? I just think he just lose his Man, that's a nice gem, my boy. They give you a tire package. Cause in the end, why? Just.
Schweine raus! Schichtwechsel, wir sind spät dran!
Eine Minute!
Genau eine Minute, Hans, dann müssen wir aber los!
Oh, ja.
Nach rechts, geh du da! Komm schon! Vorwärts! Sau, du Dreckige, du komm vorwärts, ich zeig dir was! Faule Drecksau, du komm! Komm! Oh,
fuck!
Geh raus! Schnell vorwärts! Zeig dir was!
Komm schon!
Vorwärts!
You know what's funny? I thought my PlayStation was down. When I'm like, why I can't look at my friends? Why y'all keep saying my stuff is down?
Vorwärts! Auf der könnt ihr rasten! Links rein! Rein sofort, du Drecksau, du! Rein! Rein!
Oh, why? Let's jump. Time we do the greatest jailbreak of all time. To the freedom.
Concrete for miles. I wonder if there's anything in this world worth saving. Desolation. Tyranny. Enemy of endless might. I don't have any friends left standing.
Fuzzy!
Comes down to it. I'll fight alone. But I promise you this.
Stella! Stella!
Friends, if this is where they're keeping you, I will find you and set you free.
Deer to break them out. The tree has stabbed my man in the back. Now we're gonna set up our game. Since we got security out there, and most of these dudes don't have no guns, we just gotta send Casey and them to see Captain America. My laptop is in the way, bucking on the way.
Vergessen Sie nicht Ihre Pflichten im Strafvollzug. Sie befinden sich hier als Folge Ihres Handels. Leisten Sie Ihre Strafe nicht Würde ab.
Komm her, du Dreckschwein!
Damn, I just sup a dog! Man, my pen hand was too strong. Golly. Oh, never mind.
Du bist ein Gott, verdammt!
Let's go in here to the tunnel below. Oh shit! Whoo! Slide! Damn, we just found us a secret jackpot. I did not know that stuff was in there. Okay. Oh my god, I keep going the wrong way. I'm like, okay, I know it got to be something. I know I messed it past it. Sleep. He didn't even have a target practice. Oh my god, he's sleeping too. He didn't need that as a target practice. I had to get all the Captain America retirement package. It's a good package. You did too, you go away. Enjoying his day off.
The laziest bunch of guards the world has ever seen.
That was his song. Didn't see him off. You be alright. You just taking a new break. Look at him. Taking my retirement package. dry. And then we just charge this back up. Ooh, a key I gotta get. See how I do it? I had to get on the retirement package. The Hydro retirement package. Should we knock on the door? Knock, knock. How are you doing? There you go, guys, free. Take that shit off. Ferguson, my homie?
Can you help me get this thing off? Help! Anybody?
Oh, there you go.
Here I was, getting ready for the eternal nap, and this Nazi-killing jammy bastard shows up out of nowhere. What have you been up to, Blazkowicz?
Show me the chin, have you?
Strangling Nazis. Ready to set things straight, Fergus.
Well then, let's square on out of here, kill every damn Nazi that gets in our way. Hey! Careful with that door!
Yeah, my man just walked into that building. There you go. Take that apart. Time to open the retirement package! Yeah, boy!
You and me, Blazkowicz. We are getting the fuck out of here now.
God damn.
On my mark, hit that button there. Ready? 3, 2, 1, mark!
Shite!
I have more health, and how the world died that fast? I am.
Get moving, Blazkowicz! Yeah.
Let's get out of here! Last way! Quickly! Jesus Christ!
No one's ever escaped this hellhole. What if our pets in pieces? Bloody pantaloons. Cover me while I open this gate.
Alright, let's go to the staircase.
Endeavor I had it picked.
Ooh.
Fuck. I did not see the secondary thing. What the fuck? Is it that long to survive that? Yeah.
I can't believe you made it out of there.
Thank you, Bay. Let's get out of here.
Do any of you know how to hotwire a car?
My boy, drive!
Please tell me you know where to go.
Hold fast.
The eyes all over the city, tracking her every move. If it was nighttime, we'd have more options. Daytime entry to the Kraiser Resistance headquarters is noisy feat. Not that anyone's ever tried one before. Skies are empty for now. Lucky for us. Well, I'd rather die in the fresh air than in that damn prison. Right, you be on the lookout now. This is a two-parter. First, we need to hit that blind spot precisely dead on. In position. Now, go, go, go!
That is a nice play right there.
As we stay in this here mist, no one will see us. Right, this is the second part. We're jumping. Don't hesitate, just do it. As soon as you hit the water, you're gonna hold your breath and swim after me. Whatever you do, stay under the water. You break the surface, we're all dead. There are Nazis fucking everywhere. Now don't think about it, just jump!
Come on, guys, let's get into it. I'm not gonna lie, I am nick of that got!
Kept me locked up in that prison for the last 3 months. You're not supposed to be a grating in front of that house. I just fucking forgot.
Thank you.
Hey, Blazkowicz, climb up right here.
Ooh.
William. Hold me, I'm freezing.
I got you, baby, I got you.
Max! Oh,
Mr. Max.
Put them down, Max. Gently.
Police, Captain. This is close. He's on our side. Used to be a Nazi, but not anymore.
Oh.
How is this possible? We're in the very center of Berlin. You're hiding in a plain sight.
It's the last place they would look out.
Will they not hear us?
Best to keep your voice down then, yeah?
Fuck me. B.J. Blazkowicz. I should have known only you would be dumb enough to do a daytime entry.
The lady.
Glad to have you back, Furness.
Caroline, you're alive.
What you call shitting in a bag living. 3 pulverized vertebrae. You?
Head trauma, 4 inches of cast iron shrapnel right in the conch. Still in there.
Severed colon, septic shock, shattered pelvis.
Memory loss, flashbacks, 14 years in a loony bin.
Good to see you, William. So, what can you do?
What are you doing here?
Pleased to see you too, Tekla.
You're supposed to be dead, Fergus Reed. You've been gone for 3 months. This stupid anomaly. People don't come back from Eisenwald. And you, long since off the books. I've heard stories about you. I was told you died in 1946. Misinformation, always. You, I don't even know who you are. We're variable. Well, none of this has been accounted for. I will have to revise my whole model. Thank you very much.
I am hearing interesting things out of London. I have a folder marked Project Whisper, but someone has borrowed it. Klaus, I believe it was. Can you find it and bring it to me, would you please, Captain? Now that you are here, I think we can do great things. Why don't you sit with me, Miss Anya? Listen in on these frequencies. Anything out of London, make a note of the time and write down as much as you can. Here is pen.
Can I use a typewriter?
You know how to type. Hmm.
Yes. My parents should learn.
for you to take dictation, prescriptions and such. But really,
leave me alone, all right?
During my time at the University of London,
I'm not looking to make friends.
I heard you were looking for the Project Whisper folder. It's not here, obviously.
Please, assist me in figuring out what these damn Nazis are.
Max, du schön die ganze Zeit nach dem Hammer. Hast du ihn gesehen?
Max Haas!
You know about before, going off on you like that's a force of habit.
Nor is Johnny Cowboy. It's not the first time it happens.
Yeah, perhaps you should consider removing them tattoos.
I will, in time. I was, as you Americans say, all wet when I got them, and I'm sorry to say it was a very proud moment of my life. I want removing them to be an even prouder moment. No more Nazis, no more tattoos.
So long as you don't get in the way of me killing Nazis, we'll see eye to eye. Caroline's looking for a document folder, Project Whisper.
Right, as a human. Max doesn't speak English very well, but he does know Project Whisper. It's a risky business operation. He knows what it would cost us to pull it out. Max doesn't like violence. He doesn't want to see anyone get hurt. Alles in Ordnung, mein Sohn. Wir werden für dich kämpfen.
Caroline said you borrowed the folder. Do you have it here?
I did take it 2 days ago, but I put it back. Go to the ground floor. The folder should be in the drawer in a desk in her room. Where I left it.
Make a look at Caroline. The folder should be inside of them.
What if Mark was gone?
This room looks empty. Maybe we could sleep in here. Could use some shut eye.
For a minute, I can sleep, right? Wake me up, let's see.
Hey, it's not in there. Already locked. Anyway, I forgot to tell you. Try and not speak about Project Whisper when Max is around. He heard us discussing the plans for it, and it really upsets him.
A toy. What's it doing in Caroline's room?
You can handle killing a man on you. It takes a very special mindset to kill a man on you. I'm not sure you have to do.
It's like someone tried to hide the hammer in the trash. Must be Max's room.
Can't you see I'm working? That dumb monkey is one. Oh, idiot.
Scribblings all over this report. Someone was a sad boy. Or bored. Someone spilled nails on the floor and just left them, like a kid would do.
I knew I was going around in circles.
Much obliged, Captain Blaskovich. You ready for an assignment?
Heck yeah.
Friends and comrades, this is it. Project Whisper. It's been in development for years. A helicopter aircraft. The Nazis have found a way to make it virtually silent in flight and undetectable by means of radar. Anya has decrypted the Nazi chatter out of London and located the only three prototypes in existence at the London Nautica Research Facilities there. With Captain Blaskovich on the team, we are finally strong enough to strike at the operations. The days of scurrying like rats are over. With these machines in our possession, we can go anywhere, hit anything. We will rebuild the Kreisau Circle, arm ourselves to the hilt. We will rise up and take down Death's Head for good. They think the war's over, that we are weak, beaten, don't have the guts to oppose them. And as always, they are wrong.
I've got a 14-hour drive. I've got a sinus infection. I haven't had a full night's sleep in 8 months. So let's go, people. Because I'm not doing this again.
You've got balls of steel, Bobby Brown.
Stop. I just want to get this over with.
Blondie! Get ready! Time's on! If I feel better. Danke. Sie können passieren. Herr Hitler!
Oh, Hitler. Fucking Nazi twin. This big fucking disgraceful building is a London Nautica. This used to be downtown London. Used to be fighting in the streets over here. I mean, furious, unrelenting resistance. And then the Nazis brought in the London Monitor and everything went to shit from there. They just do whatsoever they please now. They just fucking leveled everything and erected this fucking monstrosity. It's a top Nazi research facility, this is. Aviation, space, all kinds of evil shit transpiring. Caroline and the other pilots should be over the radio tower by now. You see it? Anya's operating the radio back in Berlin. You can reach him using this. This is where you get off.
All right.
So long, Blazkowicz. You make this count, all right?
All right.
Thank you.
on the outer wall near to the top of the dome.
They did. Oh, we had to send them down.
I think I found something.
What do you see?
Ancient artifacts, highly technological in nature. Parchment. Looks like Hebrew. I think the Nazis are trying to reverse engineer all this stuff.
Are there any identifying marks?
Dot? You should. Dog, Abel, apostrophe. Abel, Tara, space. Yoke, item, Charlie, Howe, Uncle Dog.
Might be something in our archives, Anya. See if you can find any references to Dot, you should.
Will do.
Yeah.
Be careful out there.
I like her flask a bit. Good catch. Be sure to bring as much of this dart you should stuff as you can carry.
Will do.
Let's see what needs to work. Ooh, that looks like a color. The fuck? How the world is in case this that guy and fit the right hole? How the fuck they see me? Oh well. Boom, 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 boom.
Thank you.
Nah, that work over there. We won't work over there. How the fuck that work? Damn. Now we get not a Nazi had Grand Suspense on new gear. That dude, Captain America, do see his regards.
How did you survive? I thought you were dead.
Don't remember much. Remember punching Hans Gross in the face. Remember ascending into the sky. For a moment there, I thought I was going to heaven. Then falling, then pain. First pain of my life. Felt like my insides were running out through my back. Could barely move. Had to crawl. They found me after 3 days in a ditch. Long months in a Kreisauer hospital bed. They were shoving tubes in me. Infection. These things I don't want to remember.
I'm sorry about your legs.
Don't be. I've learned how to fly.
Yeah, why?
Have you finished complaining?
For now, this is top priority. What is the dot ye should? How can we get in contact with them? Anya, what do we know?
Very little, but I have some ideas.
Good. Anya. You take the lead on this. Blaskovich, whatever she needs, you help her find it, yeah?
William, I could use your help. Could you come over here for a second? I found some interesting leads. This parchment describes a way to create a type of super concrete.
This is what the Nazis have used to build all these concrete monstrosities around here.
Yes. Everything, even this place. This is the only concrete they used. This is how they created all those cities so quickly. Now that we know where it comes from, I need a sample of it for closer study. Can you look around here for a piece of exposed concrete that shows an outbreak of mold? It should be porous enough for you to cut me a sample.
Whatever you need.
Also, there was this encrypted list of Dat Yishud members in Poland during the war. I need to compare it with the official German state records on Jewish citizens in the years between 1939 and 1945. Can you see if those records are in the archives room?
I'll get right on that.
And there's one more thing. It's quite critical.
What?
W.O., we can go now.
You might get some cheeks later. Yeah, you might get that cheeks. So you can tell. Okay.
a sample. Gotta be some power tools nearby.
Kein einziges Kabel. Alles ist glatt und aufgeräumt. Was ist das Innenleben von diesem Ding? Max?
Max Haus?
Das habe ich mich auch gefragt.
Are you okay down there?
Max Haas?
Quite a fall there, Mr. Big Cheese. You're in the sewer system now. You will find your way back here if you have a look around, yeah?
Alright. Let's take care of all.
Captain Blaskovich.
Howdy, cowboy.
What the damn hell are you doing?
Science project.
Well, you're scaring Max.
Sorry, pal. Didn't know he'd flip out like that. That his son?
No. Though, kind of. I don't know.
So not his son.
Used to be Klaus had a son, born during the war, a miracle, he called it. They had tried for years to have a child, him and his wife.
Well, he'd make a pretty good father. For a Nazi.
The child was born with a club foot. Klaus knew, of course, what that meant. He begged the doctors not to report it to the authorities. Then secret police showed up to take the boy away. Klaus and his wife tried to stop them. The wife died from a bullet to the head. The child, too. Klaus could not protect them.
So he blames himself?
I think so. And he will never forgive the Nazis.
Sure, yeah. Like, come on, what the fuck?
You home.
Now I saw some more toys. Where is Max Toy?
Fergus, I need the keys to the archives. You got them?
Yeah. Hang on.
Fuck! 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 You okay, Fergus?
I'm getting old, Blazkowicz. I don't know how much longer I can keep doing this.
We'll be all right. We can still get the job done.
Aye? For how much longer?
What's this about, Fergus?
I don't know. Nothing. Everything. It's about that boy, goddammit, Private Wyatt. He should be here instead of me. He was young. He had potential. He could have given us a future. You and me were two fucking mummies from the past, running on nothing but willpower.
I made the wrong choice.
Oh, that's fucking obvious, isn't it? I was ready to die. I would have done it gladly. I worked my ass off to save that boy, Blazkowicz, and you fucking pissed it away on a whim. Remember Prendergast? That fucking kid, he could endure anything. Now he's gone. They're all fucking gone. And you're stuck with this useless fucking skeleton. I mean, tell me, what's the long-term solution, eh? Who's gonna take over when we're too damn battered to strap on the holsters anymore? Get the fuck out. I need a nap.
Why are you so close? Your simian shadow is overspreading my thinkings. I'm getting stupider around you.
Auditory Gal Max.
Good dreams, Max.
Good dream, boys. Good dreams. Hello.
I know, but the equation made sense yesterday. I saw it with such clarity.
Alright, let's go see my baby.
Thank you, William. Give me some time to analyze this. I think I'm onto something.
Gum? It's good. Cherry?
Nah. I'm good, thanks.
Über concrete. The essential building material of the Reich. It's based on the Dot Yishu technology. It's almost perfect, but it's deteriorating through time, developing mold. Someone is tampering with the mix, someone who knows its secrets. I analyzed it and found a trace of this type of limestone that exists only in northern Croatia. Now, look at this. The name Set Roth. It appears three times in Dot Yishuv documents. According to official records, he's been detained in 1941 in Łódź and sent off to a forced labor camp in Belice, in northern Croatia. Now, this is where things get interesting. The labor camp excavates limestone from a quarry for a manufacture of Uber concrete. I believe this is the place where we'll find Set Roth, a living member of Dot Yishuv.
Problem is, there are so many unknowns. This is an old man. Chances are he's dead already. We can't assault a site of this magnitude and hope to locate him before the whole damn Nazi army arrives.
What is the plan?
Someone needs to go in there and find him. Go undercover.
Any volunteers?
You ready for this, Blaskovich?
Damn, they had to get me.
So stupid. I was arrogant.
Yeah.
No one is ever ready for something like this.
Er sieht wie ein Schwerbeiter aus. Bitte, Frau Engel.
Wolfgang, der hier.
Jawohl, Lagerkommandant. Durch die Tür, Sausack!
Oh, crap.
Set Roth. Count to four. Inhale.
first day is tough, my friend, clear to accept. It gets no easier, me. Now I can remember Nymir how many weeks long, months maybe. Not many survived for long. I was fighting the Nazis in Africa. I held them back for a while, my Undelek. It was too strong. Now I just try to survive, day for day.
I'm looking for a man called Set Roth.
I have heard of him. Survived in here longer than any other. He's in Block 4. Jay want to go there? Jay need director uniform.
Whoever don't!
Look for a prisoner over there, by your right, dressed in a Block 4 uniform. Say now, Miss Milo. I heard his wife is quartered in our block. Maybe that will convince him to trade the uniforms, let you. But they need to distract the guards first.
I see. Take your machine, the guy will pay the lot. Good trick if you want the guards off your back.
God, she lives.
If you're willing to swap uniforms, you can find out for yourself.
Okay. Hurry.
Yeah.
Na, wie sieht's aus? Können wir wieder anfahren? Die Lager sind geschmolzen. Brauchen noch ein paar Mechaniker. Die kommen erst morgen wieder. Na ja, dann machen wir Schluss für heute, oder?
Ja.
Komm, geh mal schaufen.
Warum denn nicht?
Aufgemerkt, Gefeile! Die Fabrik ist heute geschlossen. Kehrt sofort in eure Quartiere zurück. Insassen von Block 4 durch das rote Tor. Insassen von Block 6 durch das blaue Tor.
I hope they find what they seek, my friend. My name is Bombati.
William J. Blazkowicz. Be safe out there.
Safe.
Und das Tor gefallen.
You! Have you seen my daughter?
Seth Roth.
Look at this Shimshin. So much muscle and physique, what for combat?
You Seth Roth?
I'm not sure yet. What do you know of Seth Roth?
You thought you should. Source of the Nazi technology, I'm here to rescue you.
You're here to rescue? This is wonderful. He's here to rescue me. We will rescue him. And then, get away, Shimshin. Don't waste your time. I swore an oath to never betray the secrets of Das Yichon.
Oh, fuck your oath. People are dying. The Resistance calls on you.
So it's a transaction of sorts, right? My personal freedom for the secrets I swore to keep. Sacrifice my honor on the altar of righteousness? Well, permit me a moment to consider, Shimshin. Here's my proposition to you. Aid me in closing this place down, and I will seat you and your comrades at the table of true power.
Deal.
I've been working on a little project. That machine there, it moves because of stolen Das Yichud technology. I know it very well. Now this... Don't look at this so bluntly. This, for this I can seize control over that machine, level the gates of this place, free everyone. I only miss one more part.
Name it.
That's a power source. Now, that machine, while its electrical systems are powered by a detonic battery. You can find the detonic battery at the service station at the command building. It's in a different lock, lock 6. If you can disable the automatic security systems monitoring the exits, you'll be able to make it into lock 6. I believe that there, at the guards' barracks, there's a control module. It controls the security systems. Find a way in. Locate the control module. Disable the systems. Come back to me.
Hey, you. You are a big man. I can see you still have some strength. I was a big guy like you. I would do something about the guard they call the knife. He's inside the guards' barracks. Likes to drag prisoners in there, tortures them. Seen the smoke rising from the chimneys afterwards.
Oh God, stench in here.
The world?
Solche Dreistigkeit habe ich von Ungeziefern wie dir noch nie gesehen. Unglaublich. Da denkt man, man wüsste, wie eine
Ziefer. You only get two tries, that's just one.
Thank you.
just God rest in peace. I just revenged you. Captain America sent his regards. Captain America sent his regards.
You did the right thing, didn't you? Mm-hmm. Sometimes it's hard to know what is right. But what you did was a good thing.
It was. There you go.
Sometimes we have to find other ways of resistance than violence. The slightest adjustment of the chemicals destabilizes the mixture. Structural soundness erodes, mold develops. Security systems.
It's done.
Wow, Shimshin. What is your name, Igor?
Blazkowicz.
Blazkowicz, yes, Blazkowicz. So, now the security systems are disabled. You can go past this gate, back through the factory, out the blue gate, inside Block 6, where the command control building is located. Sneak inside, get the detonic battery. Please act urgently before anyone notices what you have done.
What's that?
That's good luck.
Thank you. dich zerquetschen!
Hier, den erkenne ich von der Selektion wieder.
Allein. Noch davor, Bobby. Der Nachtzug.
Meine Güte, ja, du hast recht. Seinem Abzeichen zu erteilen ist ein Amerikaner und ein Anarchist, hä?
Ein Amerikaner? Gut. Sofortige Liquidierung von ihm und allen Insassen von Block 4. Sollte eine eindrückliche Warnung sein für all die Schweine, die an einen Aufstand gedacht haben. Alarmier sie an Faust.
Jawohl, Herr Kommandant.
Dabei muss ich aber nicht dabei sein, oder der Gestank dieses Ortes.
Mach, was du willst. What were you thinking, you stupid idiot?
Steal a vehicle and crash through the gate. Let's go.
Yichud is an ancient mystical society. For millennia, we have operated with utmost secrecy up until right now.
What do you do? Do you pray?
No, Mamale, we don't pray. We invent things, Mamale. The technology developed by Das Yichud is centuries ahead of anything you've ever seen or imagined, and highly dangerous in the wrong hands. I mean, the Nazis found our safekeep. They stole our secrets. They used them to win the war. Everything they have accomplished, everything was built upon our knowledge. But it wasn't our only safekeep. We have hundreds of them hidden in the secret places of the world. Hundreds, some small and tentative like the ones the Nazis found. Others, great halls of knowledge stacked high, magnificent inventions, things that to you seem like magic. Now, I can open for you the gates to such a place. Getting there will be a challenge.
What will it take?
Well, the safekeep is hidden deep below the Atlantic Ocean. We will need a U-boat capable of great depths, that's all.
Stealing a goddamn Nazi U-boat? This is what you're proposing? Are you off your head, man?
I know how to get a U-boat, but for my plan to work, I need this thing operational. Can you do it?
I'm a Das Yichud engineer. I can do this in my sleep.
Good. We will need some additional features on it, too. I will prepare a specification for you. Blazkowicz, help him out, sir, if you'd be so kind.
Very good.
Oh, Mr. Blazkowicz, I will need some welding equipment, please.
Sit.
Yes.
I'm trying to figure out what exactly you were doing in this organization of yours. Was it some kind of supernatural engineering?
We don't believe in things supernatural, Mamale. We believe in God. The Das Yichud is a philosophy. It is a way of understanding God through knowledge. It is based on pure reason, pure rational thought, not supernatural bupkis.
Huh. So everything you have created, what were you planning on using all that stuff for?
All right, it's been jumping.
Someone's been studying up on helicopters.
Next horse.
Captain Blazkowicz, thank you. Thank you for leading me back to my wife.
You're welcome.
I had lost her. I have lost so many.
In the hangar. Bet he's tinkering with them helicopters.
yet locate any part he might need, okay?
Alright, over here.
He was imprisoned at Eisenwald for 3 months. But he managed.
It's him.
Have a good heart, Captain. I wish I could offer you something in return. The Nazis have taken everything from me.
Alright. I'll be at the end of it.
What do you want, Blazkowicz?
Looking for the welder. You seen it?
No, I don't think so. Oh, wait a minute. No, you're right, you're right. I was meaning to sort out the railing over by the secret fountain entrance. Fucking thing fell out of my hand into the water. I'm a bit busy at the moment, but you want the welder, you go right on ahead and start swimming.
The door to the secret fountain entrance is in the main room behind the table. Go over there and...
There you go.
Oh, my lord. You found it. Thank you.
You're welcome. Just don't lose it again.
Sorry, pal. Don't mean to, you know, derail your train of thought, but I need to get through that door.
Ugh, please. What I think about, I'd rather not think about.
That bad, huh?
Jay would think that when Jay seen what I have, your mind would break like an egg. How come it has not? Well, maybe it has begun already and I just don't know it.
World changing. No matter who you are or what you're made of. Thing is, you and me, we just gotta ride the whirlwind. Make it through to the other side.
And kill all the Nazis?
And kill all the Nazis.
Nice.
I will drink with you in celebration veneer that time comes.
Your arm.
im Laden Nordica eine Bombe explodiert. Vor einer Woche war alles noch ruhig. Was ist nur los? Warum tun unsere Führer nichts gegen diese Terroristen? Denn sonst halten verdammt viele Soldaten in den Schranken unterwegs, nicht wahr?
Ja, man muss annehmen, dass sie die nötigen Kräfte haben.
Fenster beobachtet. Er hat den Lippenstift seiner Mutter ausprobiert.
Gnädige Frau, ich kann solche Dinge nicht entscheiden. Wenden Sie sich bitte an das Bürgerinformationsbüro, ja? Wissen Sie, wo es ist? Einfach die Straße runter und dann links, ein braunes Haus. Sie können es nicht verfehlen. Dort können Sie das melden. Dankeschön.
Next time you go get it, Fergus.
Oh, Yisher Koach, Shimshon, Yisher Koach. That's all I need. Or actually, would you deliver this note to Anya? She will need the frequency of the transponder to track the thing.
Like I'm the goddamn errand boy.
William. Do you have a moment?
Hast du Blaskowitz gesehen?
This is my hands, you two, and Tyr. This is my hands. I just clapping for my man. For clapping some cheeks.
Like this.
That's all that I'm doing.
It will happen, William. Believe it.
Finish up your dirty laundry. You're leaving.
But not today.
Listen to my voice, Blaskovic. Where you are now, inside sewage tunnels, the intestinal tracts of the city, and deeper below, the Berlin catacombs, a vast complex, the most secure site in all Berlin, the central munition stockpile of the Nazi regime, the things we could do with those weapons, riot, we revolt. This access route is waterlogged. impenetrable to outsiders. There's only one way to breach across the perimeter. It's a tunnel glider. The Nazis use them for maintenance down there. We've been trying for years to bring it up to working order. This is the first phase of the plan to gain access to Set's underwater safekeep. Use the tunnel glider to find a way into the weapons depot in the burning catacombs. Anya has agreed to track your position over the transponder and provide tactical support. Good luck, Sir Blaskovich. These are deep waters.
You know what? I think the Zodiac.